thank you for taking the time to listen to me. We are in the midst of the Third World War. And this war is not taking place in Iraq. It's not taking place in Iran. It's not taking place in Afghanistan. It's taking place right here, right now. It's taking place in our schoolyards. It's taking place in our backyards. It's taking place in our offices. And this enemy doesn't care if you're a man, woman, or child. This enemy does not care what the color of your skin is, what the color of your hair is. It doesn't care. In my family alone, there have been a lot of casualties from this enemy, from the skirmishes with this enemy. In my family alone, there has been more than 10 deaths, aunts, uncles, cousins, parents, more than 17 casualties, permanently scarred people because of the skirmishes, because of the war with this enemy. We have got to become part of this fight. Who is this enemy? This enemy is cancer. We have to join the front line. The doctors, the nurses, the researchers, and we have got to help them. Buy a ticket for a lottery. Princess Margaret Lottery, $100 buys you a dream and might buy a cure. Go for a walk. The Relay for Life. It's a 24-hour walk, and you don't have to do it by yourself. You can walk with someone else. Buy a ticket, go for a walk, take a cancer patient out shopping. When my mom had her chemotherapy, she was so bloated, and then she lost so much weight because she was so sick. We brought her out shopping the day after her first chemotherapy. And she was thrilled. She finally got into a size 6 pants. But she enjoyed it. We brought her out shopping. Bring a cancer patient a casserole. Drive them to their doctor's appointment. Spend a dollar and get yourself one of those rubber bracelets for the Canadian Cancer Society. If you can't spend the money, if you can't donate, if you don't have time, as I said, it's a dollar or write a check. We have got to help the people who are battling daily, and we have got to help our front line. So everybody, take a stand and fight that enemy. Thank you.